How to fix events tab missing from Facebook. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you the quick way to fix events tab missing from Facebook. Follow the steps one by one till the end so that by the end of the video, you'll learn how to do it. First of all, go to the settings on your Android device or iPhone device you have been using. Select apps, open app management. Tap on the search bar at top of the screen and search for Facebook. Open it. On this app info page, scroll down, open storage users. On this page, tap clear cache and all the cache of Facebook will be deleted. Go back to the home screen of your device. Now, open App Store or Play Store depending upon your device. Once it opens, tap search at bottom right corner of the screen. Tap search apps and games at top of the screen and search for the updates of Facebook. If you see update button next to the app, then tap on update to update your applications. Once done, you need to check whether your events tab missing issue has been gone or not. If not, then lastly, you can easily restart your device by holding on your power button. Simple restart can fix different kinds of issues and bugs in your device. For that, you can easily tap on the circle here and slide towards the restart to restart your device. Once done, your events tab missing from Facebook will be fixed. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for more such videos.